9:13. Personal note. When I was a little kid, my mother told me not to stare into the sun. So once when I was 6, I did. The doctors didn't know if my eyes would ever heal. I was terrified, alone in that darkness. Slowly, daylight crept in through the bandages, and I could see. But something else had changed inside me. That day I had my first headache. Jenna.
That's
322
times 491.
158,102, right?
Right!
Okay,
73
divided by 22.
3.318.
Restate my assumptions. 1. Mathematics is the language of nature. 2. Everything around us can be represented and understood through numbers. 3. If you graph the numbers of any system, patterns emerge. Therefore, there are patterns everywhere in nature. Evidence. The cycling of disease epidemics. The wax and wane of caribou populations. Sunspot cycles. The rise and fall of the Nile. So what about the stock market? A universe of numbers that represents the global economy. Millions of human hands at work, billions of minds, a vast network screaming with life. An organism, a natural organism. My hypothesis, within the stock market, there is a pattern as well. Right in front of me, hiding behind the numbers. Always has been. 12:50, press return.
Yeah?
Hi, it's Marcy Dawson. You might remember me. I'm a partner at the predictive strategy firm Lancet Percy.
I told you already.
I'm sorry I haven't kept in touch, but I was hoping we could have lunch tomorrow. Say, 1 o'clock.
Hey, Debbie.
I grabbed you some samosas.
Great.
Your hat.
What are you doing?
Your hat. You can't go out like that.
It's fine.
Don't worry.
It's fine.
You need a mop.
I gotta go.
Max, here, your samosas.
Thanks.
16:23. Results. Euclid predicts NTC will break 100 tomorrow. A good bet. Other interesting anomalies. Euclid predicts ProNet settling at 65 and a quarter, a career high, with no local...
Am I bothering you? I'm sorry, I'll put it out. Name's Lenny Meyer. And you are?
Max.
What's up, Mac? Max? Max?
Max Cohen.
Cohen. Jewish. It's okay, I'm a Jew, too. You, practice?
No. I'm not interested in religion.
You ever hear of Kabbalah?
No.
Jewish mysticism.
Look, I'm kind of busy right here.
I understand. It's just that right now is a very exciting moment in our history. Right now, it's a critical moment in time.
Really?
Yeah. It's very exciting. You ever put on tefillin? You know tefillin? Yeah, I know, it looks strange. It's an amazing tradition. It has a tremendous amount of power. It's a mitzvah for all Jewish men to do. Mitzvahs, good deeds, they purify us, bring us closer to God. You want to try it?
Shit.
You all right? You all right, man?
$17.55. Personal note. Second attack in under 24 hours. Administered 80 milligrams promazine HCI and 6 milligrams somatropan orally, as well as 1 milligram dihydroergotamine mesylate by subcutaneous injection.